What's going on, guys? Moving Shadow here, bringing you another video for today. And in today's video, it's going to be some more GTA. And I played this third heist with my friends, guys. It was probably one of my favorite heists that I've ever played out of all of them. Just the fact the teamwork is abundant in this one, and the setups are so fun to do, especially the stealth. It's just amazing. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Click that like button if you like the video. Commenting is free, as well as subscribing, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Ground team, I'm gonna run you through your specialized equipment for the mission. One, night vision goggles. When we trigger the EMP, if the lights go out, you'll need to be able to see. Two, rebreather. You're going out through a cooling tunnel. The rebreather's compact, and it'll give you enough oxygen to make the surface. Three, flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare, and the chopper crew will fix your coordinates. Four, parachute for the drop. Five, special carbine with suppressor. Six, pump shotgun with suppressor. Seven, grenades. Eight, sticky bombs. Five through eight, you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes, just in case. Grenades, just in case. And sticky bombs, just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles, too. Okay? Alright. You know as well as I do, this operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing, that's a lot of pressure for four people to shoulder. Okay, here we go. Pilot's taking the controls. Aerial gunner gets first choice on position. Side-facing minigun placements are in the rear. High-cal explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one. Ground team, you take the last two positions in the bird and you get ready to jump. Stop the ground team getting swamped inside. switch to night vision. Thank you. go. Drop any Meriwether units coming after you, then get out of there. There's more coming at you. Look out.
I ran agents in the field. I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.